If suddenly some of the pictures or an album is missing from the gallery of your Samsung device, then let us see what to do. So what we will do at first is we will go to the gallery, and suppose if an album is missing, then what you do is tap on these three dotted icons here, go to this option hide or unhide albums. So if you see, these are the albums in my phone, and if I enable this button, then what happens is that album will be hidden from the gallery of my Samsung device. So if I want to bring it back, I will tap on these three dotted icons, go to hide or unhide album, and then I will disable this option Samsung Notes. Once I do it, Samsung Notes album will be visible in the gallery. Now suppose if only some of the photos are missing, then what you do is again go to gallery, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to this option recycle bin. Now if you see that the missing photo is present in the recycle bin, then you have up to 30 days in order to restore the deleted photo. Maybe someone else has deleted, or maybe you have deleted unknowingly. So if you want to restore, at first open the photo and then tap on this icon here, and the photo will be restored back to the gallery of your Samsung device. Now the third reason might be this: open Google, go to this photos, tap on this library, go to utilities, scroll down, and if you see there is an option locked folder, open it. You have to either use your fingerprint or you have to use the password that you use to lock your screen. Use password. Let me enter the password. Once I open the locked folder present in the Google Photos, you can see there are two photos here. So if by any chance, if you have moved the photo from gallery to the locked folder so as to hide the photos, then what happens is the photo will only be available in the locked folder. It will be removed from the gallery. So if you want to move this photo back to the gallery, then what you do is select the photo and then select this option move, and then move. So what happens is the photo will be moved back from the locked folder to the gallery of your Samsung device. Now one more thing, if the photos that are present in the WhatsApp is not showing in the gallery of your Samsung device, then what you do is go to WhatsApp, tap on this three dotted icons here, go to settings, go to this option storage and data, and here what you have to do is you will see there is an option media auto download, and there are three more options inside this one. The first one is when using mobile data, open it, and you have to select the items that you want to download by using mobile data, either photos, videos, audios, whatever you want, you select it and then OK. Similarly, go to this option when connected on Wi-Fi and select the items that you want to be downloaded in your WhatsApp application by using Wi-Fi. Similarly, you can go to roaming and select the items that you want to download when you are roaming, photos, documents, etc. OK. After that, go back again. After that, go to this option chats, and if you see there is an option media visibility, show newly downloaded media in your device gallery. Make sure that you enable this option, and if you do this thing, the photos from WhatsApp will be visible in the gallery of your Samsung device.